Hey YouTube viewers, this is Adam, also known as Glarehead, and I got a comment asking about under the leg catches and with the rifle. So I wanted to show you three of them in varying degrees of difficulty. First we'll start with the most difficult one. And if you're older and you were marching color guard in the 70s and 80s, this is kind of an old school under the leg catch. And basically you're just going to come out of it from a spin, okay? And if you let the rifle go, you're going to try to have the tip go under the leg and then quickly bring the right foot back in and catch it in a cradle here. Now I'll show that to you. This is one of the more difficult ones, so spin, two, three, four, and hit. Okay, so notice where it stops. It usually stops with the bolt up and the neck down, okay? And whenever you do that, you focus on having the tip hit underneath your leg before you start to bring in the foot to do the catch. Otherwise, you'll just hit it out of the way, okay? This one is much easier, and I like this one because the rifle does sort of a natural flourish on its own at the end. And you start with the tip up, and you do a little flourish with your right hand, and then you lift up with just your right index finger and flip it, okay? Now, the same principle as the other under the leg catch applies, where you want the tip to go under you first before you bring your leg into a cradle. So I'll show you how that one works. Okay, flourish and under, catch. Now, you see how the rifle spins, the balance point hits on the inside of your calf and usually keeps going. So you can catch it on the other side and give it a nice little flip out. Let me show you that one again. Flourish, here, flip and catch. And then it turns, and it turns. You want to make sure the balance point ends up on the calf so you can keep the rifle going, okay? The third one is more of a stop with the leg than anything. And it's very simple. You're going to, instead of catching the rifle vertical, you're just going to bring it to a stop on your leg. And you do that with a flourish and hit. Now, that one's actually more impressive whenever you do it with the double, but if you want to just take a look at the technique, flourish, spin out, and catch. Now again, don't bring your leg up until you're well past the flourish and you can bring it to a stop here in the air, otherwise you're going to kick it out of the way. So I hope that answers your questions about under the leg catches, and thank you for tuning into my channel.